Later.
It's your mother. She's calling from the car.
I'm not here.
Okay, Lila. She's coming over.
Why didn't you tell her we were under quarantine?
She said she had the fever.
No.
Yeah, they don't share.
Work it out, girls. Work it out.
She said it was urgent. She was crying.
I can't remember a day when Lila wasn't crying.
Be nice to her, Tom.
I hate my mother, Sally. I enjoy hating her. Please don't kill one of the few pleasures in my life.
Then can we talk about something else?
Sure, what?
Us?
I need a stiff drink for that conversation. Girls! Girls!
What?
Would anyone like to sit on Daddy's lap?
No.
There's money involved.
Yeah. Okay.
Now, girls, I'm going to ask you a serious question, and I want you to answer it with brutal honesty.
Brother, I already know what the question is.
Who's the greatest human being on this earth?
Mama!
Mama, I've got to develop some new routines.
Come on, everybody, pick up now. Come on, wash.
Yeah,
bath time. We've
got to pass inspection, see. Lila's coming over.
Lila, Lila, Lila. What can we call a grandma?
You'll know when you're grandma.
I will.
Well, come on, pick up everything and get into that tub.
How's the little bouillabaisse sound to you, Mrs. Wingo?
Yeah, can't we ever have normal food?
Do you think we could talk seriously for just a few
minutes? Not now, Sally. My mother's getting close. Can't you tell? The air's stopped moving.
Ooh, sometimes I think all you need is just a good smack across your mouth.
Oh, here she is. Oh, Sally, quick, tie this garlic around my neck. Do we have to invite her for dinner?
She won't stay. You know that.
Then let's invite her.
Lila.
Hello, Sally, dear.
Those shrubs need water.
Yeah, I have to do that.
Looking well, Lila.
Don't be glib, Tom.
Will you be having dinner with us?
No, I can't stay long.
What a shame.
Where are the children?
They're taking baths. What?
I have some bad news.
Don't tell me they canceled your American Express card.
Your sister tried to kill herself again. You want to make another joke?
Oh, my God, Lila. When?
I'm not sure. She was in a coma when they found her.
How's she know?
She's alive, thank God. I spoke to her psychiatrist, some Jewish woman in New York. She wants one of us to go up there right away. I told her you'd go.
What are you saying, Lila? If she's a shrinking a Jew, you can't go?
I didn't say that. I'm just not entirely sure I'd be welcome. You know Savannah.
She'll probably blame me. Children blame me for everything.
Oh, do I detect a note of guilt there, Mama?
Don't give me that psychological horse shit. Why don't you just come right out and say it? I'm responsible for all your problems, including your being out of a job.
Oh, well, let's hit way below the belt now.
Don't
come on, it's fun.
You didn't start this. Fact is, I just can't go right now. It's your stepfather's birthday this weekend.
Well, gee, Marlo, you know, I can't go either because I got to wash out Sally's pantyhose. I'm going to take the clothes to the cleaners.
Why don't you just get a job as a stand-up comedian? Sure, it pays better than teaching did.
Which was far beneath me anyway. Now, wasn't that
beneath
what you were going to say?
Abilities, yes.
Oh, what do you know about my abilities?
Talking
for Christ's sake. What do you mean?
Chewing on
tinfoil.
Don't let me down, the both of you.